I get really mad when my brother hits me a lot.
I don't like it when you say you don't want to play with me.
When I'm mad, my brain can get a headache and it can start hurting.
Your blood keeps pumping because you're like really mad. And you start to get sweaty because you're getting really, really mad. And then when you start getting really mad, you turn red.
When your body can't really control yourself, mad just takes over your body.
I just get out of control.
It's kind of like if you had a jar and then the jar would be your brain and then you put glitter in the jar and that would be how you would feel. Like if you shook up the jar and the glitter went everywhere, that would be how your mind looks. And it's like spinning around and then you don't have any time to think.
And you sometimes punch stuff and people when you don't really mean it.
When I get angry, I feel it in my heart.
I really don't like when I get angry.
The amygdala really reacts, but the prefrontal cortex tries to keep it down.
When I like feel like I want to, you know, get really angry and yell, I just like sometimes, you know, like take deep breaths.
Like first you find a place where you can be alone, then you find some way to relax and calm down.
When I need to calm down, I take deep breaths.
I breathe in through my nose.
Sometimes I close my eyes or just take deep breaths.
It like it's calming down, it's like not like moving. It's like slowing down and then it stops. And the heart pumps slow and then it goes into your brain.
It's like all the sparkles are at the bottom of your brain.
My brain like slows down and then like I feel more calm and then I'm like ready to speak to that person.